hell in this passage. But I don't think anybody would say it wasn't hell. But we're going to see the aspect of hell being forever. So we know that it's literal. It's a literal flame. It's torment. And so when you show me a place where hell is mentioned, and it's not something bad, it's not something, you know, it may not always mention fire, but hellfire is literally an adjective to fire, right? When you think about